Well, the late Tunisian President Beji Caied Essesbi has been buried. Mourners and various foreign leaders and delegates gathered at the country's Carthage Palace to bid the first democratically elected Tunisian president goodbye. President Beji Caied Essesbi passed away at the age of 92 on Thursday morning. He has been buried at the Al Salag Cemetery in the Tunisian capital. Essesbi took over the presidency after winning the country's 2014 elections.